So, this is actually working, huh? Okay, but how do I get like the overlay in my actual Twitch? Stuff works. I should have watched a video probably. Oops. Where do I want to be? Uh-oh. Is that probably the better spot for me? Seems like it. Difficulty and normal. God, I'm terrified already.
They say curiosity killed the cat. I killed the cat. Curiosity only brought her to me.
that there aren't enough batteries around our batteries.
This will come in handy.
Okay.
I could probably break this with something.
Workbench is available to all tenants and outside use allowed. Management is not responsible for any injury you may inflict on yourself. Be safe. Please do not take any tools outside this room, Superintendent.
I can probably assemble something here. This doesn't work.
Gas leaks are hazardous to your health. If you smell, see, or hear the gas leak coming from the door. Basement rules and regulations. Basement is open 24 hours. Residents will be guests allowed during this time slot. Pockets will be hungry. Workbench tools must be used for work food.
Box. No luck. This looks weak.
Gosh, I suck at those guys. I'm sorry. Lockers have been short-circuiting for those pieces. This is what they have. Why does stuff keep opening and stuff out like that?
I can't carry that much ammo.
Ammo, bitch. It's not ammo. It's nosy, ain't you? Yeah, I guess so. So, there's no building now.
Fuse box.
Yeah, that's kind of what I expected. That's
worth a try. This elevator button is missing. Guess not.
So I have to walk up to second floor. Something terrible is gonna happen to me. I'll have to go back for sure. I'm terrified just because I know I've slept with.
Is picking up. It's my tape player. Back for this if I need it.
Dear resident, we at Meyer Pharmaceuticals wanted to take the time to thank you for your continued support in our company and new distribution center here at Milton Haven. Your health and safety are our number one concern. not just as a company, but as our neighbors too. For more information on Mayer Pharmaceuticals in your neighborhood, feel free to call. Or email us with any comments or concerns. Yada yada yada. Thank you. Have a blessed day. Hold on. Sweat. No, I don't want to touch my keyboard. Should have practiced and warmed up more before I got into a game like this where I'm getting my ass handed to me and terrified.
Tanya, how? I mean, hi. I'm having a weird day. Everything okay with you? All right. good kitty.
Yes.
Good kitty.
Many times you can pet the kitty. It's a good game. Oh, I should check the achievements and the show.
Good kitty.
It's just the same thing over and over again. Good kitty. Okay, so I'm guessing. I really hope my thing's not just freezing over and over again. I really want one of these things. I'm just gonna keep playing. Hopefully it's streaming to where my wood is. It means I was right in that case. They had slide things over a penny. Railroad floor maintenance room taken to the table. Grip basically down. Back here. It's okay, so.
I'm stuffed.
To our dearest customers, we are saddened to inform you that we will be closing our store at the end of this week. Unfortunately, we can no longer compete with the larger supermarket chains that have laid their claim to our small town. We wish to thank you for your patronage and that you've been going our businesses. I've resorted to writing you letters. Means you want to answer your phone. I'm surprised not to hear the answering machine. You coming on as a broken father sister's money for the electric bill. And though you know I love you and I will support you, I do not want to encourage you vagueness for money every day. You need to find something more lucrative. Selling your toys is too much. You are always such a personality, maybe you use that to your advantage somehow. Anyway, love and love and love. Please answer your phone. Mom and Dad, Freddy.
No signal. I can probably cut this with something.
Don't stay in bed. Blue and invited in the world. She cooks a knife with pretty linen and presents it as a gift. Her dreams are dead, so please take no one. I wonder how she sleeps at night.
There's no one out there.
way back. Oh. Back on probably tomorrow night. Thanks for watching. If you actually have a good night.